Himanshu Pandya, father of Indian cricketers Hardik and Krunal, died last Saturday after suffering a cardiac arrest. He was 71. Hardik Pandya took to Instagram on Sunday to pay a heartwarming tribute to his father. The India all-rounder posted a few pictures of him with his late father and penned an emotional note. Hardik mentioned that losing his father was one of the most difficult things for him to accept in his life. "To my daddy and my hero, to lose you is one of the most difficult things to accept in life, but you have left us so many great memories that we can only imagine you smiling," Hardik wrote in his post. Actress Natasha Stankovic, who is married to Hardik and is the mother of their 5-month-old child, took to social media to mourn her father-in-law's passing. She shared several intimate family moments that show Himanshu with the couple's son Agastya. After Hardik and Krunal's father passed away, the cricket fraternity, including the likes of Virat Kohli, Irfan Pathan, and Akash Chopra, had taken to Twitter to offer their condolences. News Desk.